What would you say to young aspiring music students to push them forward, to give them value in their education and what they're currently undertaking now?
I think my main advice is don't get caught up in the glitz and the glamour and all of that. I think nowadays the session world and the music world is very different. When I was younger, I didn't want to be a pop session artist or anything like that. I just wanted to, you know, try and play a Herbie solo. It was quite simple. I think nowadays there's so many options and there's so many kind of musicians on stage, on telly. It's become quite almost like a glamorous thing. You know, I play for so-and-so, I play for so-and-so. And you know what? That's all. Of course, I'm lucky to be playing with the artists I play for because they're mm-hmm. talented and they're good. But you can never lose sight of why you started. And we all start for the same reason, because we heard a record and we had to recreate it.
Yep.
And so my advice is don't worry about all of the rest of the stuff, you know, everything from the freebies and the booze and the girls and the blah, 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 which obviously I'm not taking anything away from it. Those are the perks of the jobs and the traveling, even the hotels, all of that is amazing. It's sick that I get to, you know, see the places I see, hang with the people I get to hang with, go to the parties I get to go to. Amazing. But it's all come from me doing what it says on the tin. You know, I'm a keyboard player and I work really hard. So my advice is, you know, always keep kind of researching what's new in your game. What's new software? What's new? Who's doing what? How can you add to your rig? How can you make yourself cut a niche out for yourself? You know, add something to your playing, to your rig that not a lot of other people do. Don't try and compete, because you know what? There's millions of people that are better than me and a lot of them are my friends. So. Yep. Whatever, like I used to be really insecure, thinking, oh, I can't do this, I can't do that, I can't read like so-and-so, I can't, don't have chops like so-and-so. But it doesn't matter, because maybe what I do isn't that impressive, but I do it well, and I know it, and I do it confidently.